Hello everyone, welcome back. Today we're going to be playing some more Elden Ring, jumping right back into it. Left off last time, finished off a boss, now we're in a very, very dark dungeon. In fact, I can't see anything in here. This might be a situation where I should bring torches. Uh-oh, what did I just fall off of? What's he doing? He's running back and forth randomly. Oh shoot, I thought he was dead. What the heck are these dudes? Womanhood. Cave moss. Some more cave moss. What's in the chest? Just 5 mushrooms and a chest? Why were they keeping that there? Else? Okay. Surely this isn't the end of this little cave. I should definitely have torches. I might leave one of these just so I know where I'm going. Oh. What's up, Head Glitch? How's your day going? Why was there mist here? Why? Cloth, garb, and trousers. I should probably have my healing on. Yeah, honestly, I haven't been up for long either. I was not expecting that kick. What the hell? No, I did. Enemy felled. Gave me a golden rune.
I knew you would. You're a lady of reason, through and through.
That's all you got? I feel like I should be able to, like, try stab him. No, I'll be kind. I'll be kind. Well, that was a much shorter spot than I expected. I don't know what this invaded part thing means. Ah, it's these kinds. Let me finish smashing him then. Look here, mosquito. Where are you going? Fire grease? Oh. Okay, so it came, it hit me once, and then it left? Mosquito. I'm like using a fireball to kill mosquito. Dragonfly head. Do we do it? Do we fight the crab? Oh, I think that's a yes. It just challenged us. Oh my god. He's much quicker than I originally thought. Use like bubble beam or something there. Okay, these guys aren't as bad as I expected. Dragon burnt ruins. Is there anything in here? Hi. Ow. What the hell is that thing? It's like a zombie dog. This is fine. Let's get into the fight over here. Are you guys friendly? You don't look friendly. Especially when you're trying to burn me. And you're hanging out with zombie dogs that attack, so I'm gonna go with not friendly. Would you quit it, man? What's it gonna be in here? Plague rats. Dang it, dodge. Well, come on, Grace Place. Or chest, that works. Ensnared in a transporter trap? What? We're in danger, chat. I didn't know these were going to be a thing. Celia Crystal Tunnel? I feel like I need to be a little higher health now. Gravity Stone Fan? And Chunks. This place seems dangerous, guys. Oh god. Oh my god. These guys are not going to take damage, are they? I don't have my shield out, what am I doing? Oh no! Please tell me I can, like, come back here or get my stuff a different way. Okay, I need to deal with this guy out here first. Well, that's not fair at all. Oh, he came down quick this time. Now, where'd he go? What the heck? It's like as soon as I turn around, I just take damage. I should have just dealt with this other guy. Uh-oh. Where am I at now? Oh god. We're rolling, Jet. We rolling. Aha. Now I can definitely go up there without worry. Let's go fight him. Wait, let's get more healing first, huh? Yep, I lost all those runes. So where the heck am I, I wonder? Oh, so it put me like really far away from everything. Also, is there something here? This looks suspicious. Where are we at, Jet? This place looks a lot worse than where we were before. That is much larger than the stuff I've been fighting before. I should leave. That thing's just spewing crap right off the bat. There's multiple of them. Where's my map? Yeah, I want to go back to where I was before and keep exploring, not gonna lie. Come on, let me hit the map or something. There it is. Where was I before? I was like all the way over here, right? Muckwater. See, invaded by this stuff. What is this? Wait, why are there multiple? Blood loss. That's right, he heals up. Is this guy here to help me or not? I can't. Can we just watch them fight? This guy is here for me. He's not hitting me, so that's good. got him. Good job, dude. Summoning other players. Use Feral Finger Remedy to reveal summon signs of players from other worlds. Gold signs indicate an ally, red signs indicate an adversary. The multiplayer session will begin once either type has been summoned. The Side of Grace. Wait. We're right back at the beginning. You. Wow, this guy.
You've been terribly disappointed. I don't blame you. Why not earn a seat?
I guess.
Ah, then your interest. To join the round table proper, you must acquire a great with the two fingers in the inner chamber. They are the purported masters of the grace that guides your kind, the tarnished.
Okay. Let's do it. Let's see if we can fight him now, guys. Come on. Wait, what was that? God, his reach is ridiculous. Got me out of my pattern. What? How did that hit me? Bad trees. I don't want to get stuck by trees. Oh God. This rock is really in my way now. What? No. I don't know what that dialogue was I hit in the middle of it. I'm scared now. I have no more healing. Hit and run tactics. Oh no, 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 no. I'm getting stuck on a building. Need stamina. Yes! We got him! Let's go! Golden Halberd. There we go. We finally beat him. Let's get our flasks back. How much did I get from him? I got like a full level up worth. I feel like I should do like endurance at some point, but I don't know why endurance doesn't increase like any actual defensive properties. Do I get more health? I'll do endurance because I'm sure it's like important in some way. Should we try this boss again? Also, that's a big tree in the distance, I just realized. I kinda wanna try this boss again. See if we can beat one of these. I don't know what these things are for. Let's try it, guys. Okay, where you at? Oh my god. Ow, that's not fun. Let's wait for this thing to wear down a little bit, this blood loss. I should not have tried anything there. Ouch. Blood loss is heavy. Ugh. Hurts, chat. Oh yeah, that was a good hit. Oh no. Nah. Okay. This guy's doable. I think we can do this. Shield, please. Oh, I don't think I've seen that claw attack. Oh god, I probably should put the fireball away, huh? That does so much to him. Blood loss is so high right now. Yeah, we got him. We got him. Bloodhound's Fang. I have to get my butt kicked a bunch, guys. Yeah. Oh, I'm dead. Okay. We know a decent way to stagger him if I can just get a couple of like counterattacks in. Okay. Okay, we can do this. No way! Why did it roll early? I don't understand. He was so close, he was 2 shots! Why is it swinging when I'm not pressing the swing key at all? How's it going, Golden Boy? It's only like one of 2 times I've ever staggered this guy, and I don't know how I did it. I'm blocking, game. Dagger. What's up, Dan? I might do some pews later today. I haven't really decided yet. Ooh, that was too close. Here, I got some healing. The counter for the win. Let's go. I haven't had a flask left this time. Talisman pouch. Let's go. I think I'll start putting some more into endurance. Wow, these two are literally like right back to back. There's like three right in a row now that I think about it. So there's like potentially a way down there. There's a lot of dead bodies in here.
Come over here, won't you?
The hell are you? Okay.
Yes, that's the spirit. You're just the kind of tarnished that I like. I pray for your success.
I don't even know what I'm trying to do yet. Why does this look all weird here, like the... I don't know where he's talking about, by the way, unless he's just meaning this thing. Golden rune. There's stuff down that way. That's a pit. That is definitely a pit of death. This is scary. Oh! I didn't know this was gonna drop down on the other side. I think I'm not supposed to be here. Ow! What the hell are you doing? You guys don't attack normally? Oh, it's chained. Oh my god. That was weird. So many sites for like the grace here. Can I jump up here? Ugh. I can't use my whistle here. It's just like, huh? Where'd it go? Marred leather shield? Oh no. He saw me. Oh my god. Oh, they know I'm here now. Golden runes. Anything hidden over here? There's a guy down there. Oh my god, that guy's throwing firebombs and stuff. Hook claws. This guy is actually pretty large. I don't like the fact that this guy is throwing so much fire at me. Can I throw fire back? Can I reach that far? I cannot. What about from here? Okay, I can't go through that. Weathered straight sword. Throwing daggers, okay. Let's see what this sword is. I feel like I need to be using this other one now. Once I can upgrade it to like plus one maybe? It's locked. Well, what the heck am I supposed to do with this? Can't tell, is that guy actually standing there? Gonna attack me? Ouch! Destroy it all! Let me finish exploring right here first, I guess. Nothing. Okay. Unless I'm supposed to be able to, like... Nah, there's nothing there. I wonder just how many secrets it is I'm missing. Oh! Dude, let me move! Holy crap! Lock onto him, please, game! Come on. Screw it. We need a second one. Oh, finally. The heck was he protecting up here? Curved sword talisman. Okay, so what are talismans? So what this is? Enhances guard counters. So is it just a... are these just freebies? Or... I don't know if I really want to use this or not, but... Rusty key. I need to go back to wherever I saw that other dude and buy a lantern, I think. Uh-oh. I have too much on now, I think? I'm, like, crappy at rolling again just by equipping this. Says I'm still at a heavy load. That's because I have too much crap on me right now. Okay, so I have to like be careful what I pick up next, because definitely don't do it in combat. Used a rusty key. Anything hidden around the corner? How do I get over there? No. Okay, where am I now? I'm at this guy. I think if I go down here, right? Rusty key spots that thing. Oh, I have to go back up the ladder each time though. How's everyone's day? I'm a little annoyed, I don't know how to get to those. Hey! Lurking in the shadows, I see. Silver pickled fowl foot. So if I... is it just the act of putting this on would make me a heavy load? Okay. Because it weighs 0.7. So I definitely need to get like whatever will up my weight capacity. Which I think is endurance. Secrets? Secrets. Mushroom? I'm guessing there's more stuff down below as well, but... it's not the way I'm headed. looks like a big knight. He's gonna kick my butt, isn't he? Come on, is there any grace before this? Like, I really could use some. Before I go fight a new enemy, I feel like I should be able to... Another grace here would be nice. Wait, he's coming out to me? I don't like this. I don't like this at all, Chet. I'm going back down. He followed! Oh my god. Chet, he's following me. Okay. Found an easy opportunity there for a counter. This is fine. These wind abilities are scary. Anything else in here? Anything at all. So there's a giant pit in the middle that I'm probably gonna fall down at some point. There's a lever. Thought this was a dude, not just armor racks. Grace! We're just running for it. Yes! So let's see, let's try going up still. Ow. Whoa, look here. Has fallen to my death for sure. Running back up. Can I jump over here? Throwing daggers, that's it. Oh, I need to drop off some gear and then I won't be at a heavy load and I can use that. I didn't think about that. So now I can do this. Oh no, it still puts me under heavy load. So it's something to do with like how much I have equipped at the time. So I definitely need to increase my endurance. That's gonna be the next. That has to be the next point. Next, we go left first. Does it just? Is this all this is? It just circles around. Nothing more. Hi. Uh-oh. Whoa, where'd this one come from? I'll keep swinging. I'll just keep swinging. Oh my god. I'm not even allowed to swing, apparently. He's dead already. Stop swinging. Aha, there's this guy hiding here. That's why he snuck up behind me. What happened to the other three? I wonder where they even came from. Is there really nothing up here? Secrets? Nope. I want to see if I can jump across this. No, it's just going to end up leading to my death. I'm going to jump to my death or something dumb. Secrets? Any secrets up here? No. I feel like I could probably jump over there, but like I don't want to fall to my death. I'm not risking it, chat. I'm not doing it. There's more to explore this way, I'm pretty sure. Something going on that way. Day's going good so far? Awesome. Oh, it just threw an exploding barrel at me? What the heck is this thing? They put blades on the end of a bird. Why? Uh-huh. Oh god, there's another one! These are all exploding barrels, I think. Oh my god. What the heck are these birds? Smithing stones, sweet. We needed those. More runes. I don't even know what those are for yet. A random pit. I probably shouldn't jump into it. That's a fairly big knight. I don't think I want to deal with him right now. That's a lot of people, in fact. What if I, like, do one of these numbers? Ignore the fire. Can I just, like, knock him off? When do you think I can hit him? Oh my god. I was hoping to actually like knock him back down, but no. No. Game, I don't want to target random spots. I don't like these guys. Oh, come on. Oh my god, what am I standing on? Hey, I beat him. Okay. That looks like a big shield. It's actually, like, worse in most ways. Let's go see what they're protecting over this way. Books, lots of books. Hi? Friendly? You look friendly.
Ah, nice to meet you. The pleasure's mine. Roger is the name. A sorcerer, as you might have guessed. I'm looking for a little something here in the castle. When I'm not hot-footing it from the troops, that is. But enough about me. What are you doing here in Stormveil Castle? This place is bristling with tarnished hunters, you know. They sacrifice our kind for grafting. Not exactly a place I'd stroll into without a purpose in mind.
I guess I'm here to defeat a Godric.
Here to challenge Godric and lay your hands upon a great rune, are you? You can see it then, I take it. The guidance of grace. Well, enjoy it while I'm tarnished, but unlike you, I've seen neither hide nor hair of this guidance for the longest time. Still, I won't forget how it felt when I first came here, to the lands between. I'm privy to a few magical battle arts. Would you care to learn one? As a fellow tarnished, once guided by grace.
What's he have? Usable on sword as well as polearms capable of thrusting, claws weapons exception. Grants affinities and skills to an armament? I don't know. If they all didn't cost so much, I'd probably go for it. Nice little fire here. Too bad there's no, Grace? What the hell is that thing? Where'd it go? Oh. Huh. That's an upside down Titan. It's a lot of stuff in the pit. Oh shoot, another one of these dudes. I should not take this guy on, right? I have to though, I think. What? Oh no. I'm stuck. Okay, this is fine. Veil? I don't know what that is either. Shoot. I don't see any grace even close. I am enjoying this game a ton, Hob. Especially now that I'm starting to get a little bit of the hang of things. Hey, where'd the other knight go? I don't know what that thing is down there. I don't really want to touch it though. Does not open from this side. Okay. Like I need to go back. Like that thing looks big and scary, not gonna lie. I don't have enough healing left. Let's head back. Let's head back to that last grace. Is it that Rampart Tower? I think it's gotta be, right? Salted flesh. That thing worries me. Another weathered straight sword. I feel like I have to try and fight it, right? It's kind of the name of the game. Highland Axe. Chat, I'm making a terrible mistake. Okay, making sure I'm not in that mode. Okay, apparently that screams. Oh my god. Oh my god. Chat, I don't like this. Thank you. some healing off. Oh god, where am I? Oh, shoot. No. I wonder if I can, like, safely jump down right here. Oh my god, this one's brutal. That one's much larger than the first dog. Chrysalid's Memento? Okay, so this is a dead end. I have to be able to kill one of these in the future at some point, right? Wow, that thing reacted quick. I'm getting stuck on stuff again. How do I just hide in here? You can't fit through the doorway. We can do this. Oh my god. Just got all that health back. Wait, what just happened? Oh god, I can hit here. We might have a problem here now. No. I had to go. I had to try getting through or rolling or something, but it wouldn't let me do anything. Oh my god, I'm stuck behind her shield! That was scary, chat. Now look, I lost the targeting again. I don't know what keeps causing that. Of course. I just can't beat her. I don't know why. Oh, come on, really? And it hits through walls and stuff. Why don't my attacks hit through walls? Also, I just realized I never picked up this stuff. That's something I need to save if I can. Definitely need more stamina to be able to block more. Dang it. Okay, now I want to do this actually. We get a little bit more health. There we go, finally! I don't know what the hell this thing is, but it's worth 1,000, so I'll take it. Now what do you have here? Staunching blues? Okay, so what's in here? Okay, so this is the way out I had earlier. This is a very dark corridor. Oh. Hi. Okay, so what was the other side then? So we know it's up that way because we came from that way. We haven't checked this corridor though. Should I be concerned? Smithing stones? Stone sword key? I don't know. I guess? I don't know what this is doing, chat. I'm lost with use. Oh no, I forgot I don't have much health. No, why is it trying to assassinate? So dumb. Why? Why, game? Why? It's like, stab! Just kidding. I couldn't even do it properly, so it didn't do any damage. Hey, she's just gone now. She didn't respawn. That's awesome. Mercier cord. Stormhawk feathers, randomly down here. Iron wet blade. Hawk crest wooden shield. Oh! He just tried to push me off. Do you see that? So, basically, this thing just opened up a loot room for me. Let's see, that's the way I came in. What is this side? I don't think I ever saw this one. I could have just came in here, went back up to the place for Grace. Well, this is a problem. That's a lot of little, like, cannons or something that they're holding. One of them saw me. That one's just like, get out of my way. Yeah. I feel like if I just run in there, I'll die for sure. These archers seem to see really far. Come on, stop shooting at the wall and just come get me. Walk over here and fight me. Screw it. Oh my god. So as long as I can just like pick off one or two this way. Need to avoid this hit though. Take out the range. I don't even know what they're shooting at now. Is this what I would have ran into if I went to the front gate option earlier? This dude's still just like walking around. Loot them all! Whoa, there's more of you guys again? I have a hood now. More exile hoods. Pike. Come on. Okay, so I want to see what's down here. Cause I think this is just the front entrance. Which means maybe I'm going the wrong way. Ow. Oh god. Oh Oh my god, those things are like exploding. I'm out. Yeah, through the front entrance, I think, is what this is. What the heck is that? That looks like a big guy. That is definitely a big guy. Huh. I don't know what the creature is on the ground there. Oh, he's coming for me. I don't want to fight him over there. Oh, it's one of those bigger dogs, I think. Come on, doggy. Woo! I'm guessing this guy's gonna hit hard if he hits me. Okay, we're out here in the open. Ow. That was with his fist. What? Man, the delay on the windups and stuff, man, that gets me every time. Oh. Why does that, like, stop targeting? Take this. He's stuck. I'll take this. Oh crap. I'm out. Okay, we'll take this. I like it. What? Can I break this? I wonder if there's a way to break these things open, or if I'm supposed to use that guy to break it? Sweet. Another spot for grace. Does not open from this side. Okay. Wait, did I actually? I didn't actually refuel. 1 second. Hold on, elevator. What does dexterity actually do? It's just access to weapons, right? A little bit of defensive power. Okay, let's see where this goes. I'm wondering if this is just going to where I was earlier. Whoa, 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 come back! Okay, so don't keep standing on the pad when you're up here. So this is, in fact, a new area? Hell, you guys. Oh god. I did not realize. What? I just got killed by a pot. Where did the big pot come from? Oh, he's back there, I see. How's fire do against these? Oh. Maybe this thing's gonna roll away. I don't want to target right now. I have a giant pot after me. That's fine. Okay, where'd this thing roll to? Where are you at? Did it just disappear on me? What is that over there? More kukris. That sound is really satisfying when you get the stun. Cracked pot. I guess this thing just rolled away and disappeared. Another place for Grace? Oh, that's a Titan. And that's a boss room. Okay. Well, we have the Grace here. I have to try this at least once. I don't think I've ever fought these guys from the ground, really, and won. Oh my god. Well, take fire. Oh, I was stupid and trying to cycle through my healing thing. I'm dumb. I feel like this place, or this castle, has so many secrets that I've probably not even like come close to finding. This thing respawned, yay! Oh, that's what's supposed to happen, is you find him this way. Back here. Stormcaller? I don't need to fight you guys anymore. Okay, thanks, bye. Okay, do I just go in or do I search around more? I think I have to go in at this point. Yeah, nothing to do there. Wait, what? Okay, here we go.
Lend me thy strength, O kindred.
That's a lot of hands. I'm in danger. Kneeling. He said kneel, I'm kneeling. Why is he coming after me? Ow. Oh god. Apparently he does it multiple times. Guys, this is not good. I'm stuck on rocks and everything else. Out of it. Ow. Man. Blocking even one attack from this dude is so rough. Run. Did he just throw rocks at me? Oh, never mind, just debris.
scary. Ow. I'm stuck among the graves. That's not a good sign. I just have to keep my stamina up. If I can at least block, I'll be fine, I think. Dang it. Wait, what? What's happening? She chopped off his own arm. I'm in danger. What do I do about this? The beginning was just a joke, I guess. Okay. Huh. Thank you, center pillar. Oh God. Oh shit, there's a cliff! No, not like that. I thought it was like going around a rock, not a cliffside. Okay, we're learning. We're definitely learning if we can do that more often. Yeah, that's how it's done. Don't do it like that, though. God. No. Okay. Oh my God. That is as close as it gets, chat. Oh my God. Okay. Come on, do the dragon thing. No, not that thing. Be up there close. No. Okay, we need to get away from here for a second. We're gonna use last of this on healing. Die! Yes! Finally! Holy crap, we did it! Oh my God, chat, we finally did it! The great runes you receive by defeating shard bearers have lost their beneficial power. However, their power can be restored at divine towers through the lands between. See the description of each great rune to discover which divine tower you should visit. Oh my God, we did it. We did Godric's great rune,
Remembrance of Godric? I mean, I'd be able to fight him again or something. Maybe a spot of grace on the other side of this, not just like an enemy to one-shot me. How's it going, Johnny? This is my throne now. Yeah. Any loot in the coffers? Finally did it. I'm happy. Yeah, I was fighting him for a long time. Also, my game is like stuttering terribly here. There must be a lot of effects going on here. Let's check the other side. This may be an exploration for a different day here. I was hoping there'd just be like grace on this side. I can't even swing my sword or anything in here. Let's go find the grace. We'll come back and do this next time. Oh, it was right here in the middle of the road. I don't know how I missed that. I was too excited. We did it though. We finally beat Godric. Let's see, I got 20,000, so that's like three levels. I feel like I need more endurance for stamina. Let's do with another point of strength, I guess. That seems to be my focus, those two. Or these three, I mean. Endurance, strength, vigor. But we are going to call it there for now, guys. I really appreciate you guys sticking around and watching.